In the December 18 referendum, one issue at stake is the fate of a liquefied natural gas terminal project in Taoyuan. On Wednesday, the mayor of Hsinchu urged citizens to vote no to keep construction going as planned. He said that the Hsinchu Science Park uses 1 billion kilowatt-hours of electricity every month. A delay in the terminal project would jeopardize the stability of the park's power supply. Let's hear from him.
Completing the third LNG terminal on schedule is very important to Taipower's 2025 energy targets and its ability to maintain a stable power supply. If the third LNG terminal is not built according to our schedule, we'll really have no way to supply power in line with our timetable. How will we deal with the shortfall on the grid? Because the shortfall will be significant. We get the third terminal up and fire up the Datan power plant. It all has to happen in order. If we can manage that, then we won't have a power shortage. If we can't bring them online in the near future, we will have to lean on some of the coal-fired units that we've dialed back, like the ones in central and southern Taiwan.
The chairman of Taipower said that not having the terminal would lead to a shortfall of 13.7 billion kilowatt-hours of electricity. He said the shortfall would have to be filled by thermal power, which would require burning 5 million tons of coal.